Okay, first exercise with your oogie ball. You're gonna get your body in a nice straight body line. You're gonna kick right out to the right. You're gonna kick out to the left and hop right back in. Engage the abs, right back out, going back to the right and to the left. Stay nice and light on your feet. Try not to round your shoulders. Keep the core on and keep the back straight.